also, whenever you do the sampling in the water, you know, I just, you kind of actually, whenever I take samples or temperature water, I actually just put it in the shade, kind of on the edge of the water, leave it there for a minute. So I'll kind of start doing my other sampling process, you know, make sure that's right. So again, whenever you measure the air temperature, or whenever you measure temperature, measure it in the shade.